They'll look to throw. And this one's caught. And their fourth quarter lead grows by a couple more. And of course, on the two-point try, had the option to run or pass. They pass it. And it works.
Felt pretty straightforward, didn't it? An open receiver, ball's put on him, 2 points for them.
Here's the Bills kickoff unit now as they will send this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. He's going to get it again. Just looking to get forward and protect the ball. Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. Now Young. They'll roll him out right. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Bryce Young, a 6-yard touchdown run. And the Bills could be on their way to a 5-2 start as they add on to their lead.
What an effort there. Sometimes you hold your breath a bit when you see your quarterback diving for the end zone. You don't want him to land on a shoulder wrong or take a big shot. But he looks none the worse for wear here, and that winds up a touchdown.
So we'll see what Young and his guys can do here as they walk up for the 2-point try. They'll try and throw for it. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. The third time wasn't a charm. They got the first two 2-point tries. Still have the lead, but couldn't get the third.
Okay, so they didn't get this one, but I have to ask you, what matchup are they seeing that they feel that confident to go for two so often?
Yeah, and we talk about this a lot, but it has to be something, you're right, that they saw all week, correct?
Definitely game plan for, felt good about being aggressive and going for it, and right up until that one, they had gotten two for two.
Here's the Bills kickoff unit now as they will send this one away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Here's first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And the Bills are going to get him as he goes down. They'll come up now. This is second and long. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. He's on his way. And all the way in. Touchdown, New England. A big play there. 78 yards. And the Patriots have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. Oh, and that's going to sabotage their comeback plans. It is intercepted.
Well, as most teams do in their two-point attempt, they pass the ball. Instead, it gets intercepted. And remember, if you pick it off, you got a chance to take it all the way back and get 2 points yourself, right?
Yeah, not the case there, but that's why you got to be really careful with those throws, especially to the outside. So they've accomplished half the mission. This rival stadium, Charles.